Good morning, Facebook Live. Hello, my name is Alicia Scott. I'm with Scott Team International, and I wanted to bring you my Spring Forward Montgomery County Market Update. And this is just to give you some fun facts and figures about what's going on this year versus last year in the spring real estate market. Everybody wants to know, how's the market? Well, you're about to find out. So I just want to run through these stats pretty quickly here, but I want to just make ourselves available as a resource to all of you if you are thinking of possibly selling and want very specific information about your neighborhood. Contact us later and we can give you very specific about your specific city, your neighborhood, your home. So right now, the good news in Montgomery County is we've got a lot of up arrows trending here on our statistics. And all of these statistics are year over year from 2016 to 17. We're seeing a nice trend on the upward arrows here. So what that means is our total sold dollar volume is up 13.88%. That means there's 13% more total volume that's been sold this year versus last year. Our average sold price is up 5.29%, which is awesome. That means prices are increasing. Number of homes sold is up 8.16%. That means this year we got more homes again sold this year than last year. Our average days on market, that arrow is going down. And that down arrow is actually a good thing because that means it's taking less time for people to sell their home. Last year, it took an average of 79 days, and this year it's only taken an average of 66 days to sell your home in Montgomery County. Many parts of the county are much quicker than that. It just depends where you're at, again. Average list price for solds, again, we're seeing an increase there. It's up 5.12%. So that means this year you can ask a little bit more. And that 5% figure is key here. That's like, I would say, a very normal rate of appreciation. Anytime you see that between 4 and 5%, that's typical healthy appreciation. So that's good news for Montgomery County. Average sales to list price ratio. What that means is when you list your house, how much as a percentage are you getting on your price? So in our county, typically we see about 3%, and we're trending right on that. Last year in 2016, people got an average of 95.3% relative to the list price. This year they're getting 96.5% relative to list price. So that, again, good news. Average sold price for detached homes, check this out, $651,000 average. This is for a detached home, okay? And those prices are up this year, 5.58%, so that's great. And we're seeing a lot of movement in that price point between 5 and 800,000, significant number of homes being sold in that price range. So that means many more are being sold in those upper brackets, I would say 700,000, 800,000, so that's good news. Attached and condo townhouse style, those are average price is 330K. We're really getting into a disappearing market where there's some affordable housing below 300K, so those are always very popular price points. So right now the average price for condos and townhouse up 4.75% and average sale price 330K. So what does this mean for you? Really what it means for you is that if you're a seller, timing is very good right now. Inventory levels remain to be low. Another trend that I'm seeing is pending sales for the month, you know, for the last 30 days are sort of dropping. Why is that? It's because there's not enough homes on the market for sale. I've been talking to my friends in the mortgage company over at Apex Home Loans. I've been talking to Peak Settlements. And in those conversations, what I'm hearing is that they've approved a lot of buyers for purchase, but their buyers are not able to find a property that is suitable for them. So maybe you've had an investment property, or maybe you've owned a home for a while that you've been thinking, when's a great time to sell? I haven't seen inventory levels this low in quite some time. So it may be time to have that conversation. We just want to be a resource for you. Again, we can give you this information that is very, very market specific to your city of Montgomery County, your neighborhood, even down to your subdivision. So just remember, if you're having thoughts of selling, you can always call us, 15-minute conversation. You can, I think there's a link in the comment section here, and you can make an appointment, 15-minute phone conversation, or if you'd like for us to come out and take a look, please feel free to contact us there. It's been great talking to you, and I hope you're excited about the spring Montgomery County real estate market like we are at Scott Team. We enjoy what we do, and we love talking to you guys, so have a great day.